fucking eggshells, I fucking pulling harder than normal sexes. Spraying semen search for penetration of the defenseless. Puncturing the perforated anal skin, tearing the lining, forcing in the elongated throbbing dick and tearing the colon. Blasting and masturbating intestines while the victims are dying. Peristalsis, ace perfection of my erection, giving me swollen fuck. Guns and spots with entrails spread all over and inviting. Pry the muscles to the side and let my penis mate. Sliding folds of mucosa I navigate with hardened glands. Hold off the orgasm till the bitch has reached the end of her lifespan. Enter anally, exit through the human waste covered in feces. Fatality caused by penis thrusting in your digestive features. Look randomly into your offal to find a hole that's moistened and easy. I'm slamming so violently injuring just to see half of my penis reaches. Intestinal juices lubricate the pleasure of my shaft with dripping ass mucus. Absorption of my penis with the twitching peristalsis. Sexually returning parasympathetic impulses. Fingering the guts, I drink the draining in its feasting on entrails. Killing you with cock and scaffold, slicing the vulva and leaving your impaled. Fills this with semen from duodenum down to the anal sphincter. Separate the torso, splitting it down to the cut for intestinal lingus. Cut through the flesh, poked utensils in the mate, retaining organ structure while dissecting pulsing organs, blood draining fluids intended for breaking down the nutrients I smear on slaves, freshly gutted pussies for my sexual amusement. Full tight suckers abused by violent phallic movements, making incisions, slowly splitting my victims, even on my erections, spraying emissions, rectum for penetration, feeling this anatomical sex addiction. Red with a disemboweled lumen, I'm drilling a floating my semen until attrition.
In the last
fucking bitches.
In the last.